So yeah, fourth video now. I think it is. Same path. If you go up, this is the highway, yeah? If you go up that trail right there, that's towards my house. That's where I came from, down that way. This is Overgrass, the bridge, homeboy. I've been over at this spot right here for over 3 years at least. Like, just kicking it, like, thinking about life, pondering on stuff, yeah? 3 years, at least. I like this spot. That's hella old school. That's fucking wax, man. That's a fucking orange crown. People are like, hell no. Yeah, that'll be there forever. Forever and forever and forever. But, yeah. This is where I kick it at. Sometimes this is where I ponder. Just think about things. I haven't for a while. You can hear it's really noisy, but with my like OCD and like ADD, I fucking love it because, you know, like not being in control, and at the same time, like a little bit of PTSD type of bullshit. Like, this will get you over that. Like, go kick it. Go get the fucking, at the highway or, like, anywhere that makes you feel okay or comfortable or whatever. Like, I love this spot. I've been going here for fucking years. This is Fairview Parkway. Like I said, I live right over that way. The Shell's right up there. I'll actually pause the video here in a minute and fucking walk that way. Super, super, super awesome. I like this. I wish you could like actually tell. Like how steep this shit is. It's super steep. Yeah. It's fucking super steep. Yes. Like I said, we're still in Saturday morning. Getting shit done. And positive. And forgot what the word is, but we're doing this shit. Hey. Why all of a sudden? Wow, you can't see it again. Okay, it was busy. It's a busy one. The video. Ran across the way. There's a homeless guy. Ran over there and gave a homeless guy a couple cigarettes. Don't have to fucking do that. him a couple of cigarettes. Hey, let's go to
the room. Look at me,
I'm not even joking, I don't have any more cigarettes. I think I might have some at the house, hopefully. I don't know. I really like, tried to give him the pack, and he's like, oh, no, 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 I'm fine, I got my own pack, plus I roll my own. I'm like, okay, okay. But, this is the spot. He's like, I seen you over there fucking, what are you doing, lighting up the wall? I'm like, oh shit. My bad, bro.
Let's get this shit rolling, bro.
What you know about it? What? A little bit for the homies? What? Fall in. Oh man.
Get fly.
Better slow down, motherfucker. How many cops are down here? Again. That sign over there is a memorial for, what is it, a state trooper that got killed during a DUI. So, like, you know, it wasn't right here. It's really stupid. It's fucking hundreds of miles away, if not, yeah, I don't know. It was really far away. But, yeah. This little bit of stretch of highway here is dedicated to that trooper. Because of the fact people are fucking acting like idiots, you know? But they proceeded to do what they did and took it out. Oh. Fucking A, dude. That was nothing, though. That was regular. This is the fucking hardcore guy. This is like nothing right now. This is so fucking clean and clear right now. Every time I start my videos, like, it goes all fucking clean. Every time before that, it's like, wow, wow. Oh, this stupid shit. I love me beautiful Maria. I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. Maria. Fuck all these motherfucking haters. Motherfuckers. Oh my god. You'll see one of these days. You'll see one of these motherfucking days. One of these motherfucking days. I'm not no fucking punk. I'm not gonna be infamous. I'm gonna be fucking famous, bro. Famous. Famous, motherfucker. Not YouTube famous either.